What's happening, y'all? It's Josh from Drive the Coast once again down here at the beach, checking out the gorgeous Gulf of Mexico as well as beautiful classic cars. We get an inventory today. We got a 1973 Ford Bronco. It's a U15 VIN, absolutely gorgeous truck with a frame off restoration done in 2010. Comes with a full binder, pictures, receipts, the whole nine yards from when the body was off, you know, frame on the ground, body on the ground on the trailer, going to the welding shop, etc., the whole nine yards. This is an absolutely beautiful truck. It's got four-wheel drive, got a 302 motor with power steer, power brakes, jam and stereo system, super slick paint. Like I said, the restoration was in 2010. It's got some years on it, but it was all kept inside by the current owner, air-conditioned garage. Gaskets are still soft, no cracking on it anywhere. Top was painted beautifully. Drip rails is super clean. They really spared no expense, honestly, when you look at the inside as we go in. Door gaps, very nice. Bottom of the doors is also super clean. It's got power disc brakes up front. See our glassy paint there. Looking out at the beach. Dual fuel tanks, both of them were replaced during restoration. One there and one in the back. See the door jams is all super clean. All metal lines up real nice like it should. Door panels, super clean metal, set rockers, very clean, have no bubbles in them. There's just no rust on the truck. Dash pad looks brand new, it's got some tweeters, extra speakers there. Gauge is showing 54198. Could possibly be the original odometer. Brand new steering wheel, locking center console. Seats is in good shape. You have aftermarket stereo. It works. Got some 6-inch speakers down there in the kick panels. Same way on the driver's side. Lights, blinkers, everything's working. You see how nice and clean the paintwork is inside. Look at the headliner, beautiful condition, all brand new. Did an awesome job up here. The hard top was completely restored. You got seat belts on the roll bar here. Obviously the top comes off. Back seats in super nice condition. When we go to the back, we'll be able to see more how nice it is inside. It can only be done in a frame off restoration. See how clean these wheel wells are. All the metal was sprayed and then all put back together. It's the only way you can do this. See how clean the metal is here. Some sand from the beach, but Infinity Subwoofer in the back with an amp, built-in amp. Like I said, I took some pictures of the these pictures, but we got receipts, we got pictures all throughout the build, but most of them are dated 2010, 2011. Obviously comes with the Bronco. Look how clean the hard top is up here. Beautiful shape. Air shocks. But she's idling here. See that brand new gas tank? Got Ford 9-inch in the back. This is an absolutely beautiful truck. Ready to be enjoyed. Doesn't need anything. Drive the Coast offers financing as well as nationwide shipping. You just need 10% down and a 660 credit score. Go up to 180 months. Maybe I can get those payments right around $600-$700. Depending on how much you get down. Anyway, y'all, let's go for a drive. See what she does. Come visit us at the beach. Lots of room right now, but man, the weather's gorgeous. Anyway, y'all, please let me know how I can earn your business. This is Josh. I'm gonna sign off for now. I appreciate your time.